Organizations today are moving toward a greener existence by eliminating unnecessary emails and approval flows outside the system. The Fluid Forms and Approval Builder, with its guided step-by-step navigation, drag-and-drop capabilities, and ability to preview across multiple device sizes, helps to easily automate processes. The Forms and Approval Builder is delivered with enterprise components and is available to all PeopleSoft implementations. Let's look at a scenario where your company's accounts receivables department wants to automate the new customer creation process. Your business analyst uses the Fluid Forms and Approval Builder to create the form. Once all of the approvals are received within the system, she configures the approval workflow and mapping to systematically create the customers. Now, let's start by logging in as a form designer and click the Design Forms tile. The Design Forms page has the new customer request form already created. Your form designer has one last update to make to the form before releasing it to production, that is, to add a postal field. Let's do that by clicking the Edit button on the new customer request form row in the grid. Click the Layout step. The Layout page has a Widget and Field Properties pane on two sides and a Form Preview pane in the center. The Postal field is a text value field that the form user will populate. Now, drag and drop the text widget to the form just over the plus sign field. Let's set the field properties to identify how the field shows on the form. Save your changes. At this point, you can change the position of the fields on the form. Let's see an example by moving the country field to the end of the page. The Form Factor bar allows you to preview how the form will look on different devices. Let's see how the form will look in the portrait view on a tablet. Now, click Next. The Instructions page shows the guidelines to fill out and submit the form. Click Next to navigate to the Approval page. Here, the Approval User list is already selected. We'll go to the next step. In the Security page, the Security Authorization role is selected. Now the form is ready to be activated. Your business analyst now notifies the accounts receivables department that the new customer request process is automated and available for use. Now, let's log in as a form user and try out the new process. Start by navigating to the Personalize homepage. We'll start by adding a new tile. We'll open the Form and Approval Builder menu. Then, we'll select the form that we want to add to the home page and save our changes. Now, we can open the tile we just created and fill out a form. We'll enter data on the form and then submit it. Now, we'll log in as a form approver and approve the submitted request. We'll start by opening the Approvals tile. On the Pending Approvals page, select the request that's just been submitted and approve it. There is an Approver Comments box to add any last-minute comments. Finally, submit the approval to complete the process. The PeopleSoft Fluid Forms and Approval Builder allows you to transfer paper forms within your organization to digital copies and help automate processes easily and without any hassles. For more information, go to peoplesoftinfo.com.